Well, a little boy walks down the street. His legs are crippled from his hips to his feet. Other kids look him up and down. They don't smile, they just stare and frown. Handicapped, well, so they say. 'Cause that little boy can't run around and play. There's a little girl whose hair's all gone from the raging battle she's been fighting so long. Doctors think that she don't know she's losing the battle that she can't control. But giving in is not her way, 'cause that little girl just wants more time to play. It's a fighting spirit, like a soldier in a war. It's that fighting spirit, this time the enemy's within. It's that fighting spirit, lets them hold their head up high, fighting a fight they know that they must win. It's a single mom with a child she loves, all alone in this whole world. They tell her now her life will change, that disease is spread in an incurable way. Well, how does she tell her little boy his mommy may not be there to see him grow? It's a fighting spirit, like a soldier in a war. It's that fighting spirit, this time the enemy's within. It's that fighting spirit, lets them hold their head up high, fighting a fight they know that they must win.
Fighting spirit that each of us possesses. But you know, we never really need it till our backs are against the wall. Well, it's a fighting spirit, really heroes to us all. Those folks that are chosen to carry life's biggest cross.
It's a fighting spirit, like a soldier in a war. It's that fighting spirit, this time the enemy's within. It's that fighting spirit, lets them hold their head up high, fighting a fight they know that they must win.